السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you all? Some people, even in the haram, when the imam or the muaddin says الصلاة على الأموات يرحمكم الله, which means we're going to pray the funeral prayer, may Allah have mercy on you, they just leave. And some others sit down while we're praying janazah. And a third party, they just stand up and they start praying the sunnah. I assume those brothers and maybe sisters as well are doing so because they don't understand the merits and the virtue of Salatul Janazah. They don't know what they're missing. And also maybe because they don't know how to pray. So simply, the funeral prayer has such a great reward. Attending the funeral prayer gives you a reward of a mountain of good deeds. And any prayer you pray in Al-Masjid Al-Nabawi is better than 1,000 prayer anywhere else. 1,000 prayer anywhere else. And then it's simple to pray Salatul Janazah. 4 takbirs, no ruku', no sujood. You just raise your hands and say Allahu Akbar after the imam without raising your voice. And then you recite Suratul Fatiha. And after the second takbir, you recite the last part of tashahud from Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammad all the way to the end, which we call it the Durood Sharif. And after the third one, you just simply start making dua. You pray for the dead. Even if it is in your mother tongue. If you don't know Arabic, that's okay to pray for the dead in your mother tongue. And after the third, the fourth takbir, you just pray for yourself. There is a dua that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say, Allahumma la tahrimna ajrahum wa la taftinna ba'dahum waghfir lana wa lahum. If you don't know how to say it in Arabic, just say Rabbana atina fi dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina adhab an-nar. Then make taslim. Whether the imam makes taslim right, then left, or only to the right, both are correct. Don't you miss the funeral prayer. Anywhere you have a chance to attend the funeral prayer is such a huge reward, especially in the haram. And by the way, if there is anything that you have no idea how to do, and it is very meritorious and it has great virtue, ask. إِنَّمَا دَوَاءُ الْعِيِّ السُّؤَالِ. When you ask and you learn, you'll be able to teach your family members and benefit yourself and them. May Allah bless you all. See you inshallah in another live broadcast. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.